Next time you get on a crowded elevator and you got a friend with you, as soon as the doors close, have your friend go,
"Well, before I called you, it was that my computer was locked up, but now it's trying to understand the damn thing you're saying." I'm from Georgia originally, but I live in California now. And people out there, they always make fun of the way I talk. You know, and I keep telling them, I said, "You're going to be real surprised when you get to heaven and St. Peter says, 'Y'all come look at this before I flush it.'"
Before we went on vacation last summer, my wife said to me, "I have got to go get ready for bikini season." Which to me means
it reminds you to pull your jeans out.
My birthday,
you know, because it always took them a few seconds to realize just what they were looking at.